Welcome in here to Gunderson Fieldhouse here for Pregame Extra right here on UVMathletics.com. We get set for a pivotal two-game weekend series between Vermont and UMass Amherst. My name's Alistair Ingram. We're joined by Vermont head coach Kevin Snedden. Now, obviously, coach, it's going to be a playoff atmosphere. You trail UMass right now by 4 points for seventh place, and you're going to treat it as such here at the Gun.
Well, we really have to. I mean, we talked to our team going into this second half about making sure that we get points on every weekend, make sure we get points on the road, which we accomplished last weekend. But really taking advantage of home ice. Gutterson's obviously provides us with a lot of energy. Our fans are going to be jacked up for this game, I think, with the students back in session now. It should be a really great atmosphere. But as you mentioned, the games are very important for both teams. And when that's at stake, obviously you're going to see some great, intense hockey.
A lot of similarities between these two schools, a lot of youth on each team, especially up front. And for UMass, it's Michael Pereira, freshman, leading all hockey's freshman in scoring right now, and you know him well, scored twice against you back in November.
Well, I feel like it's deja vu. You know, his brother Joe, when he was at BU, I think he handed us a couple of goals by our goaltender, I think, you know, in his freshman year. And Michael certainly did that the first time we saw him this year. But he's had a great year. You know, he's been consistent for UMass from start to finish, and now obviously Toot has done a nice job of bringing along a lot of the other younger players to go along with some of their vets, but Michael Pereira is certainly one that we'll have to key in on.
Another guy that was very hot in that first meeting was Paul Dayton, between the pipes, a veteran, a guy that can heat up very quickly. 44 saves in the first meeting, and certainly the numbers aren't really there for Dayton this year, but a guy that you know can play very well very quickly.
I think there's a lot of similarities to our goaltender, Rob Medore. You know, people say you look at his statistics, first half wasn't very good, but he didn't have a very good team in front of him. I think UMass obviously had some difficult games in the first half. They had a lot of young defensemen on the blue line. They made a lot of mistakes. A goaltender can only do so much. I think now that their team's playing better in front of him, Dayton's able to just concentrate on what he's able to do, and that's make the first and second save. I think he's an excellent goaltender, and certainly going to be a challenge for us this weekend.
And down the other end of the pond, it'll be Rob Medore, the Hockey's Defensive Player of the Week. 1 5-on-5 goal allowed here in the second half, and Rob really has been your MVP here in the second half.
I think he has, because he's been the most consistent player we've had. And you know, first half, we didn't play very well in front of him defensively. Second half, obviously, our guys have paid much more attention to detail on the defensive side of the game. As a result, obviously, Rob is playing some of his best hockey. You know, he's made some big saves every game, but I think we're also doing a better job in front of him defensively to minimize second and third opportunities. But clearly, our MVP and someone who we're going to count on this weekend.
Well, it should be a great battle between the pipes and a playoff atmosphere here behind us here at the Gut. The puck drops at 7 o'clock tonight between Vermont and UMass. You can hear all the action beginning at 6:30 on News Talk 620 WVMT. For Vermont head coach Kevin Snedden, I'm Alistair Ingram. Thanks for visiting UVMathletics.com.